Oh.
All right, pitching very, very well tonight. Sort of just seemed like it almost got easier for you as the game went along. So just talk about the start.
It started off a little slow, but I just kind of trusted myself. Worked into it, trusted my defense.
Seventh inning there, the bases loaded for you, but you're able to get out of that jam. Just talk about that inning and sort of what mindset you were in, knowing that
bases
were loaded with no outs.
Just took a few batters off mentally, which you kind of want to do. And then a couple bad pitches there, walks there, that pitcher, but
and then again, just we heard from Roberts a little bit about how the team has come together, but sort of just talk about what you've seen, whether it's from the pitching staff or players out in the field, and about you guys coming together.
We got a great group of guys, and I think every day we just go out there and try to have some fun. It's pretty cool to see guys out there and going for each other when they get up to bat. I think we're making some really good strides.
Cool. Thank you.